got crispy last.
Yeah. It lagged me out of the game.
His phone probably went dead or something.
Invite Christy back though.
I'm talking to you. You're still online, I know that stuff.
Right, I'm loading in.
Is the game still up on me?
Yeah, oh. I'm getting in now. It lagged me out.
Yeah, I did too. I was at the shop trying to lift the weight off, but then I couldn't go nowhere.
No, Christy stayed in the game. It's the rest of us that got kicked out. Yeah, because the game is still up.
I'm with the game host acceptance.
I'm synchronizing. We're all trying out at once, so we're going to all be fucking sitting there for a while. There, I'm in.
On this channel, I play Fortnite and Family Simulator 17 and PS4. Also, I sometimes do videos on my channel.
Nice. Oh, you just put the wheel loaders into this. Here, I'm gonna invite Christy to the party though. Chris, do you want to be invited to the party?
Whose party is it?
James. He's joining.
Yeah, I'm synchronizing.
You should watch about the first 2 minutes of that last live stream I did. But it's funny what I said to the worker. Go, you stupid cunt. Go, for fuck's sake. Then I shoot jackass at the cunt. This looks mint. Fuck that. Move one of them green fence out away from and put in that other black fence in beside her. I'm just moving this fence and put the black fence in. Just change the colour of it.
Change the colour of what?
This yolk. Book rig. All them need to be moved down so I can get this in. I'll have to put in this black vent. It's up here at the Marcy. Chrissy, did it lag you out of the game?
No.
Lag the rest of us out.
Yeah,
no, move that out of there. And you'll see now. Put two black vents in beside each other. Move on that whole little, move on all them wheel loaders now, it'd fit easier. What colour's that fen there?
Move
I'm packed in the
I knock off. They just change the colour of that other. Just that's orange.
Yeah.
That's orange. They're starting to curve round. All them tractors are curving round. We bought an extra way. Value.
Yeah, she's spawned for me. And you can put that back in here besides me.
Hit on all the beacons.
And the small pink thing.
The loaders, you might get the loaders in, half the loaders in the line of the log halfway there. I'm going to leave it in there.
Yeah, there is. I'm going to screenshot this. If I can get up onto the fucking roof of the shed. Who's in the wheel
up? Lift us up in the, well, we'll stand there and lift us up in the roof of the shed, kids.
Lift it up. Lift. Oh, fuck him. Lift the boom up, lift the boom up. There we go.
Like the beacons are not on it.
This second last vent hasn't the beacons on. Beside the outlook. The rest is on.
I'm going to screenshot.
No, don't put the lights on.
They'd be too blurry.
You can see the whole fleet of tractors
there. Not here. I can't get up this.
No, leave them loaders.
Park the loaders behind.
Yeah.
Park the loaders behind the tractors.
Park yeah.
The three loaders behind the tractors, shit. Yeah. But that, if you put the three loaders down and come down to this corner, you'll get the whole picture.
Where are you, Christy?
We are down here in the corner.
Behind me? I'm not falling off the hill, oh there you are.
Alright, I'm on screenshotting now.
Move all them loaders back. Put it behind.
Dad, put the three loaders behind the tractors or I'll go down and do it.
You have to find a way to be able to get up here. That's the only problem. When them gone.
You jump up on the roof and I'll put the self-propel or something around the other side here.
Yeah. I'll pull out that self-propeller. Oh, I know how we'll do this. Pull out the self-propeller and put up the boom. Unfold this. Is that going to be extended boob? No, you can't really. Throw a self-propel in there, that'd look class.
No, you can put the three self-propels behind the logo.
Put one each side.
Like, you want to, you just get back up in the shed now.
Bring them here, they need a washing. Yeah, they all need washing. Is this the first time all them have been washed?
Yeah. It's like Christmas Day, hype. And all you divided it all the machinery I had.
And now we're not. The self-propels at the back of the shed because it's lower. Miles lower. No, put out two self-propels. Put out the two self-propels like this one. But don't put out that other kind of one. The one that can unfold the cab, let it go out, because we need something to get onto the roof with. All these.
The big egg.
Yeah, that has to come in too. Beacons on.
Yeah, we just need a trailer on the back of the car. No, you don't, because there's too much stuff.
It's fucking jamming as it is. Are all the beacons on? Nope. Drop that trailer, you're dumping the fucking drain, are you?
Who's dumping the drain? Whoa, James, you're dumping drain.
For fuck it, it's not gonna matter.
I pressed the bloody button.
No, I'm shoveling it up, in that shed there. I'll get the bucket here. I'll just fill the bucket. Oh, sure, won't matter. No, it's green, it can't pick up the green. Ever need fucking wash.
It's fucking taking the trailer.
Oh, God.
Do you like Ellen? Snap and bite for a fucking knife.
Between fucking green and hitting over tractors, I don't know what else is gonna happen. James, will you get me that lorry
though? I can't. An error has occurred.
Going to kick you from the game.
Right, lads, I'm going to give you this. Someone keep the party going there. So I should be on the hour again. Someone has done it to me, so keep it going.
Yeah, we need something to get up that up. Christy, what time will you be on later? We're not doing anything productive now, but we'll be doing something later.
Yeah,
there was one full bucket and then there'll be two, so... You need to get a silo. I think. Would you not get a silo, Christy?
Christy can't!
Rocks the police, you can. I don't think you intended to do this, did you? Dan, oh not Dan, Kingy. Chrissy, did you think that you were going to start fucking parking all up here?
Hello, bye bye.
Yeah, that's what I'm putting it as. No, just give me a minute, I have to pack this up. Move the big M. Will I put the lorry in behind or where, Christy? I know what we should do. Buy an old heliport, telehandler, and use it. Because we're using them. Yeah. But it'd do for cleaning out the cows or something as well. Buy the massy one. You put that. Yeah, because this is the whole fleet. This is every single machine. Yeah. Oh yeah. There. Beacons on it? Nope. There they are. Why a teleporter there so I can get up? Where do you want it there? At the side and self propels. Is every single trailer fit into that shed over there?
Yeah, no, that trailer's full. That shed's full
of trailer.
Like that?
This way? Like that.
Keep the right,
and then
reverse back. Up in the straight line with that there. Looks far
better. Like that. Now go back.
Yeah, keep straight.
Fuck. Now go back. Teleport. Yeah. Buy a bucket. Like that, Kirsty.
Yeah, I'm not at it.
Yeah, jump past it, leave and get away.
Did you buy a bucket? There.
Yeah.
Is that where you wanted to, Chrissy, that way? And that's what I wanted. That's what this will do the job for. And it's a Massey. It's not a John Deere. I think we should leave that for a while, like, when we go, leave it like that, and then when anyone else joins us here. Yeah. Yeah, but we all need us here.
No way, that is serious.
I'm gonna look at it. That is mad. Fuck me. I forget. No, like if Christy gets a screenshot of it as well, then he'll be able to do it. Oh. There's a screenshot on that. You keep pausing the game, so... We need to fuck more money into this. Was that that American that done all that landscaping?
Yeah.
Do you have his name? Settings. Teams.
Then select theme. We go custom. Select image. System storage. And if I click on there, and then find where the screen is.
It'll be under order.
How do I take in screenshots? How can I save that picture that you've been saving?
Screenshot.
How do the screen...
I have to turn off fucking this. I'm going to cancel this live stream because I'm... Screenshot, that's who. I think.
Screenshot my screenshot?
Hold down the share button.
Hold down the share button. What's the share button?
Like
the middle button?
No, it's to the left. It's a little button in the top.
Yeah, have it down.
Just hold it down. Fuck me, that is mint. I wonder, can you make it as your profile picture as well? Make it as your profile. Oh jeez, that she looks class. I'll send you the... I'm gonna screenshot this and send it to you. No, it's the little bar above that. I think you go into your profile. I'm just looking. Oh, and this is how you do. Yeah. Edit profile. Yeah, then edit, there's three little dots, edit profile, then profile picture. I'm changing the profile picture as well. I'm going to change it all. Right. Cover image. It will, mine fit. It will fit. I don't know. Is there a couple of tractors like in a bar?
There's a bit of like see-through black.
How do you change the colour?
After you do the cover image, it should say black colour. Either grey or the blue, so either the last one or the second one.
Yeah, but look in the one of my profile, look at what I can see about the swatch. There it is.
Mine's just uploading now. Christy. Was I annoying you earlier?
Oh, that's
right.
Yeah, that's right.
No, this morning.
Yeah, you can't see the whole thing. Like, move it down a bit more.
I can't, that's why you won't let me.
I don't know. Zoom out a bit. If you zoom out. What time were you up at, Kirsty?
What?
What time were you up at? What the fuck? You get up hard late.
Why?
You don't get up like me.
Why, what time were you up at?
Half 6.
You're not right in the head.
Right to go to milk, bastard. No, mine is good the way I have it. Go into my profile though. It looks mint. Imagine if that was in the dark now.
Yeah, speed up the time till it's dark and I turn the light.
I'm just here looking at the screenshots. Zoom out. Press down on the right stick. Yeah, yours is the same way as mine is, Dan. Yeah. This loader will come in handy now. As well, this Massey.
Yeah.
And it's not a John Deere. Chrissy, do you know if you ever get like a Fent or a Massey jacket? Does anyone ever say Did anyone ever say to you, well, you can't wear that to certain places? Well, that's what my mother does be saying to me, and I'd be like, I know where I can wear it into a John Deere dealership. Useless pile of shite, that's all them yokes are.
John
Deere's? Yeah. They're not as good as Massey or Fendt. Not all of them. Some of them are shite. What kind of a tractor do you use for fencing? Oh. Hey, you're nearly back in the game. I have to go soon, because I have to go feed who was a cat. Bastards, yokes.
Yeah, speed up is on
the I'm just here with this loader, Christy.
Yeah, right, I just started. Put the loader up in the shed. You want to go to the shed,
I think we need to get one more shed at least. Come round. You'll wait for him. Will you wait for that other boy to join?
There's a shadow in there.
Well. Put them on the highest setting. I only put them on the first setting.
Yeah, the home setting.
Turn off the engine then. The one I'm in, is it on? Jesus, Smiths are out today, boys. Christy, turn down the time, though. What else is not on? Is it in the car or fucking on? It's got the most lights on the whole view. Hold on. I'm just running for this loader. In the top left-hand corner.
Top left-hand corner, yeah, in the data screenshot.
In settings.
Go to general settings and help window off, and that'll go off then.
Fuck. Set
one in the top. Trying to find the fucking stairs. Can't view. Oh, that is neat. Imagine having no lights on there now. Where's Christy? There he is. me doing a live stream and fucking here turning lights and tractors on. Oh fuck's sake. That's why we need a shed for tractors. Shed, someone's watching. Put it over there near them trailers. Fuck it. Put it over here, yeah. There where that, here just where this cultivator is, yeah, on, towards the back of that or over there, yeah. Yeah, there. Do here at the back of it. It's going up a bit of a hill. There's your low loader. Oh, you're putting it over the road. Unless we put it over here, to this left, just here, Christy. When you come to me, I'm over here. Over where I am, it would be a good spot. It never goes dark on this map. Send it to me. 95,000. Fuck me. Over where I am here, Christy. It's near this big pit we were last filling. Don't sleep for like 3 million hours like fucking Christy did. Remember that. Fuck, that's gonna be a prick now if any of them pits open. Over here will be a grand. Over here at the back. Over there at another pit. Would it not be handy? That needs landscaping. That one, this field needs landscaping, not a hoo. Hey, he'll start packing up the big M's.
you want it behind where the other shed is?
No, see here, look. Where am I going? I'm here up the front where the tractor drove past.
Yeah.
See here. Across the road, here.
Yeah, there.
It's a bit steep.
That's going to be a lot of landscape and then quite different here.
Yeah, because you're not just putting flat at the back. We can stop in the head.
Dig in.
Let me landscape in here.
Save the game. Save the game first, Christy.
Yeah.
Right, we may start doing something with these tractors. Did he drill a hole?
He bought more over this way. Can you come over this way anymore, Dad?
Try to keep right in these trees. Chop them down.
The trees in the way.
Yeah.
Cut them down and fuck them out of the way. Actually, I wouldn't cut them down just yet. How are we going to sell them? I'm turning all
in.
Where's the baby fin for? Where's the 515 for the fin? Right, I'm gonna tidy up the cows here. What time will you be on later, Christy, doing multiplayer?
Later on this evening, lad.
7 or 8 o'clock.
We have to go out quite wide.
Yeah, it's not letting me have anything.
Like, there's no more silage gonna be getting stuck on me. Fucking way. Who's a cold? Silage for months. How much silage is in the small pen for cows? Probably none. Because it's not really full.
What?
The cows are nearly full, the smaller one. I can transfer the money. You make me farm manager there, Kirsty. Make me farm manager. Then I'll just be able to fuck the money over here. Just make millions of farms. Jesus, that is some smooth.
Oh, 1 million. Just give me 1 million for now. I couldn't be asked. Oh, you can do that now. They're not promoting.
There you go. Make another farm and I'll give you the money. Just make plenty of farms for now. We have to go out and take fence off today, if you want to.
Right,
I have to give you another time.
Right, leave it there.
What permission? Christy, can I have the permission for hire assistance and manage contracts? Because I've done two before. Fuck, the money's just rocketing down.
See the other shed, Dad? You take that one and sell that shed. See the other shed across the road?
The one I hear. The closed in shed.
With the closed sides of it.
Yeah.
That one.
Put it facing out the same way this one is, if you know what I mean. Like, have the two sheds facing each other. See this shed here?
You said...
Yeah.
What if...
Where that one is.
Across the road, facing into it.
If you give me... No, we...
Take down that shed you're after placing and place the other green shed.
The second one.
You want the one with the sides?
Yeah.
No, take down that shed you're after putting up. You can shut your mouth eventually, and you're not getting involved. Tell them what to do. Take down the shed.
What, the one with the sides?
You're after putting up. Yeah. The one that you're after putting up.
What do you mean after putting up?
You're only after placing that shed.
I'm not Irish, that's what I mean.
You're after placing...
Like place.
Yeah, leave this.
Alright. Well, I'm not Irish, I don't speak Irish. I don't have permission to stop like this.
No, I'm sorry. See, not the shed, the green shed, put it.
Is it there? So you want the shed besides where I just have the upper, no?
Yeah, or even over tighter to this bank if you can put it over here. See where I'm standing?
Yeah, that's fine.
Put it as close, and as close to the road as you can as well.
Yeah, I couldn't put it too close to the road.
Yeah, but you'll be putting the concrete on this, will you?
Yeah, I'm going to have to dig out a bit more because, this gets longer.
You're going to run out of space just if you have to dig out more.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
This part is here.
Finish it later, I have to go on, right?
Don't save this, because look at these hoovers, I mean.
Move out the way. Move out the way. Whoever's standing.
Yeah, that'll not save it. Let's just turn it off.
What up? Smith's are out today. Slurian.
I'm in the yellow, so I'm close to the yellow.
Will you be fit to, when you put place the shed, will you be fit to landscape all that stuff back in tidy, right? Like?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoever's standing by it, can you just move out the way? Because it's about to interact with people.
How close are you to that footpath? Holy. Fuck me. I'm just tidying up these cows, Doc.
I've lost the most of them in 20 years. Here, lads, I have to go on. I'll be on later, right? Right.
I leave. So this James is still in the party.
Yeah.